I'm Ryan Horseman, reporting for Fred TV. Durfee art students have their work on display in a professional show. The students had freedom of imagination. From the outside, this looks like a historic home on Belmont Street, but there's magic inside. For many years, talented artists have worked here and they sold their pieces. Most art shows display work by experienced people. The Durfee Art Department went in a different direction and invited level one students to enter.
So instead of reaching out and just doing sort of our advanced level class work, we decided to do our level one work, which was an interesting way to approach it because usually when you go to these shows, you see that select work from kids that have been in the program for 3 and 4 years, but this time we wanted it to be from kids that were in our program for the first time.
Some artists are my classmates at Durfee. Students attended opening night to explain their ideas.
I love making art pieces. I take inspiration from everywhere. I'm currently working a lot in the fiber arts and taking inspiration from my own family and looking at art generations that they've made before me. My next school is part of art, but not really. I plan to go to college next, possibly minoring in art, possibly not. But I love history and I love looking at the art of the past.
The mayor wants to see more art. He thinks art is encouraging people to be kind, keep the city clean, and have pride about where they live.
We do a very, very vibrant art program in the summer with kids painting the electric boxes. We're going to paint an entire intersection this year, all using art students, hopefully locally homegrown. It adds a brighter color to the city, and as you can see from our murals, which have come out great across the city, we're going to be doing more work there. It makes the city look better. It opens people's eyes to a different opportunity to study art locally, and that's what we need in Farmer.
This was the home of Charles Cole, a sailor, and his wife Nellie, an artist. The Cole family made many contributions to Fall River 125 years ago.
We are most proud also to welcome Durfee High School and their art program into our community gallery. I am honored that they said yes.
This is the first art show for Durfee at the Greater Fall River Art Association.
I'm very proud of the students. I'm also very proud of the teachers because you have to kind of be bold and put yourself out there and be courageous to put yourself in front of your students and say, hey, we are going to commit to putting work up in this location.
More art shows with Durfee are already being planned. You heard it here first at Fred TV. Check out the Art Association Facebook page to learn about future shows and sign up for a class. There are student discounts. Thanks for watching. Reporting for Fred TV, I'm Ryan Horseman.